Nets off. Right side, Oshie with a clean look to the backhand. He scores! TJ Oshie.
Niskanen identifies a stretch pass through the middle to Kuznetsov, and then watch Oshie with his leg. He creates separation, knocks a stick right out of Justin Williams' hands right there by getting his leg up and in the air.
The far side by Hamilton. Shot deflected in front. That's blocked by Kessler. He's going to try and freeze it by sitting on the puck, and it might work.
And now here we go.
And things get testy as the horns.
0.9 seconds. Yeah, they might put some more time on.
Okay, good skate save and a beauty.
Now he's got it underneath and he's taking a pounding. Michael Backlund's giving it to him.
Up high for Pavel Datsyuk. Datsyuk knocked the stick right out of the hands of Eriksson.
You believe that?
Pass it in front. I do. Eriksson kicking at it.
Wow.
And who recovers? It's Datsyuk again, back in front of the net.
Early on to just getting control of the puck, kept his legs moving to make sure that he kept that two-on-one.
There's Daniel, what a goal! Patrick Daniel Sedin, what a beauty!
Well, there's a draw lost by the Vancouver Canucks. What a tip pass by Henrik Sedin. Watch him read this play. He's got his stick on the ice. He directs it. He felt where the pressure was, but he knew exactly where his brother was.
He'll turn it over. Koivu's on it. In the skates of Soucy, and now a possible breakaway for Malkin. Malkin drops it off. Rust with a shot. He scores! Brian Rust!
He's got two guys on him, and he does that backhand pass right on Brian Rust's stick. Incredible.
The thing about Brett Hull's game. He's been scoring a ton. Datsyuk with it. Dropped it in the middle. Through McGinnis' stick. There's Hull. Hull has also been playing a heck of a defensive end. Datsyuk center. Score! Do you believe the move by Datsyuk?
You mentioned Hull. Hull was the one that got the puck originally with one hand on his stick to Datsyuk behind the net. Salvador going one way, Datsyuk changing the flow, and the same thing with Devereaux.
Daniel on the left side. Into the Anaheim zone. That scores! Killer never saw it, and it floated over top. Well, that's a strange one, as you and Roberto Luongo talk about one of the more unusual goals you're going to see.
He was just, Luongo was just mentioning that it went, watch how it goes over the helmet of Burrows. There's no chance he sees this at all.
We're going to start the Hemsky to San Jose rumors right about now after he calls for this pass. Let's listen to it one more time.
I wonder why Alex Hemsky passed the puck to Joe Thornton. Well, there's a reason for it. Not only does he yell, he gives it the beaver tap.
To open space, jumped on by Sidney Crosby. 1:05 to go in the third period. Wrapped around the boards, Letang. Justin Schultz. Malkin. Right circle, into the slot. Knocked down Hornquist, unable to tee it up. Taken by Crosby, back at try. He scores! Another impossible goal!
The Penguins, I think, high-sticked the puck at somewhere along the line, and Shattenkirk touched it right there. See, Crosby didn't want to touch the puck. Let's take a look as this puck comes down. It's gloved. He can't touch it. Crosby can't touch it. It'd be a hand pass. So he waits for Shattenkirk to touch the puck. Oh, my.
Passed Ryder with 25 seconds to go in the period. One last change for Guy Boucher. And the Lightning, a goal. Seidberg, Conn Smith making corner. And he punishes him. Seidberg's first of the season. A huge mental mistake.
He's going to drop the shoulder as if he's going to rip it down the glass. Smith wants to get out to handle the wraparound, and Seidenberg very wisely able to shoot this puck directly at the goal, and Smith gets beat.
Mike Riley, he identifies that there's not much time left on the clock, so you take a penalty, it doesn't matter. By the time the next whistle happens, you're into the shootout. You see the frustration.
Anderson on the bench. Jamie Benn lifts the net and tried to put his stick underneath the net to poke away the puck from Justin Hull.
And number one at home, 35%. But here comes McDavid. Short-handed McDavid. They score the rebound. Leon Draisaitl.
And I mean, they just came right out of the gates here. This puck is bobbling. It takes a high bounce over the stick. No question. And Connor McDavid just pounces on it. But what a pass for him.
Leaves for Miller. JT Miller stripped of the puck. TJ Oshie on a breakaway in overtime. Oshie stripped of the puck by Miller.
JT Miller stripped of the puck. TJ Oshie had to stumble a little bit, so that gave Miller time to come back.